to practice my combat abilities.
Yeah, this is the room I was looking for, another fashion. We're two hostile devas, okay. I think we probably want to rest.
Never stop.
The 38 flat foot is actually not that high. We have a lot of distance here. Domain of Hungry Flesh, maybe. Okay, the unholy nimbus doesn't actually reach over here. I think we're fine. How did I miss that? Oh, that explains it. Fucking one. I just rolled two ones in a row. Oh, not really, because I had one hit in between. Still. Okay, we're hitting the Nalfashni No, not really. This is chaotic AF. Okay, I guess now we see if we're immune to unholy nimbus or not. Which isn't the best situation to test that, Kappa? There's so much stuff in the combat log. Where's the unholy nimbus? I mean, I know I didn't get affected by it, but maybe I saved. But it's hard to say. I can't find it in the combat log. That's kind of annoying, and I've actually de-aggroed. I guess I rest and come back. I need summons for this. If I knew that... Oh wait, it's coming after me, okay. That's really bad in a way. But I think I was immune to it anyway. I'm pretty sure. I could just de-aggro with this, like... out of line of sight. But I think we're fine because we also can...
Time to practice my combat abilities!
We can also use our trip thing here. And I'm pretty sure I'm immune to it anyway. Oh no, never mind. It does a lot of damage. I think I want to just kite that. That's scary. At least it doesn't have the unholy nimbus anymore. Oh shit, okay, that hurt. Can I dispel you? At least you're slow. Right? Yeah. Okay. We didn't dispel true seeing. Dispelled holy aura? I don't know if that even does anything. The shack is... a 23. No, 28. So we have 50% chance. I guess we just try again. Yeah, we dispelled the true seeing. I think now we're pretty safe.